Aki Kareem British Boxers. We're over at Robert Rimmer's Phoenix Camp and we've got Mark Jeffers with us. Mark, good to see you, mate.
Yeah, you too.
Sparring in there with Mark Efron. Very exciting spar to watch. I'm not going to give too much away, but in that last round, there were some big shots going in from both of you.
Yeah. That's what we were both over scrap, so I thought I'd give you a bit of treat at the end on the sixth round. That was good fun.
Yeah, and you did give us a treat.
Yeah,
good experience for you though, because obviously you're the youngest statesman, 21 years old, still a young lad. So it's good to get in there with these more seasoned lads, isn't it?
Yeah, of course. I think Mark's ranked one of the best in Britain, I think, isn't he?
He's so, two at the minute.
Yeah, so mix it with them. You're only going to learn from top fighters, so that's what we're doing.
Now, you're 9-0 now, I believe, aren't you?
Yeah, 9. Yeah.
Going well. Your next fight's on the Black Flag promotion show in Oldham.
Yeah.
And I understand you might be fighting Alistair Warren.
Yeah, that's what they're saying. So just whatever. I don't really look into who I'm fighting, to be honest.
Not asked, are you? You fight. You just want to get in there.
Yeah, like I said, I'll just do my job, and then if do any good, it'll be a good fight.
But I've always liked that about you. To be fair, you're kind of a throwback, no nonsense sort of character. You just want to get in and fight, don't you?
Yeah, pretty much. Go to the keep it basic, but like I said, working on a few things in the gym. Just need to put them into practice now and then. I'll be, like I said, still exciting, just more controlled in what I'm doing.
Alistair Warren, though, is one of those fighters you've got to come through, because he's gonna ask questions. You know, if he's in that mood as well, he's gonna be on the front foot throwing shots. So, in a sense, people are gonna measure your performance against Alistair Warren, aren't they?
Yeah, I don't. Like I said, I'm not too bothered, but I have to do my job. But if it comes to the fight, then people have a good fight to watch. See if we can stand it. But I'll be stood in the middle.
Yeah, we've got no doubt about that. All right, so other things, developments in the camp as well. I understand that Scott Fitzgerald is going to be teaming back up with Mike and Dave. Which is great for you as well, because that means you benefit from the sparring as well.
Yeah, well, Scott was training with us, I don't know, about 18 months ago, for a couple of years, and some top spars. I learned a lot from Scott, so buzzing to have him back. He's a good mate of mine as well, so yeah, he's gonna improve as well. There's a lot to work on, even from his last fight. I know he got the win, but he's twice better, he's twice as good as that, I know he is.
And I know I know you just do your own thing and stay in your own lane, focus on yourself, but having someone who's quite high profile now, especially with the Fowler win in the camp, is that going to help you raise your game even more? Is that going to lift your spirits in the camp?
Yeah, even that night watching him, the buzz I got from that, and just show what you can get out of boxing, because he's massive now around Preston and that, even not just in Preston, just in England. He's one of the biggest, well-known fighters in Britain at the minute, isn't he?
He's one of the biggest characters in the game, that is for sure.
Yeah, he's a character, all right, yeah.
What's it like then when he goes down Preston? Is it just like, does he get mobbed by people?
Yeah, everybody knows him now. He's a good crack as well, good laugh.
Nice. Back to your own career, you know, you've had a good learning in terms of outside the ring as well. I know the guys always sort you out with really good sparring. You've always had, I mean, obviously with Mike's experience of all fighting some of the elite fighters like the Cottos of the world.
Yeah.
You've had a really good apprenticeship in the game. What are you looking to do now in the next 6 to 12 months, your own career-wise?
I'll get this fight out of the way, and is it 31st of August?
Yeah.
After this, that'll be 10. And then I think we're going to start pushing on now. So, that was the plan at the start, because obviously I was only quite young when I turned over, 18. So, Mick and Dave spoke to me, said get 10 fights, and then we're going to start pushing on now. So like I said, don't overlook this fight, get a good win here, look good, and then we're going to look to move on after this one, I think. So that's where I want to be, that's what I want in boxing for. Don't just want to be stuck around 4, 6, even 8 rounders, you want to be pushing on for them titles. So that's what's going to be happening.
Actually, I remember when you turned over, really, really young lad. You know, you had a bit of the look of the Canelos about you. Now you've got even more of a look of Canelo about you. But how have you found the professional game like? It feels like it's gone in a flash these last few years.
Yeah. Like I said, it's only been, what is it?
3 years.
Three years now. I don't feel like it even been a year. But I think it suits me a bit better. I'll say, did all right as the amateurs, but just. different styles in it. There's a lot of slow it down a bit, and it definitely suited me. So it's just time to push on, get a good win now, and then work for titles. Maybe at back end of the year, start of next year. I'm ready now, so definitely.
Well, judging from what I've just seen there, good sparring in there. You're putting in the good work for this fight, and I wish you all the best for it, Mark.
Yeah, good to see you as well.
Any final shout outs to anyone?
Just all my sponsors. Got them all on here. Superior Powder Coatings, PR Joinery, Northwest Death Solutions, IB Plastering Brads, and then just give them a shout out on the
yeah,
back.
Yeah, alright, yeah. Got them all.
And Fuse as well if he's not there.
We've not missed anyone.
Yeah, so big thank you to them and everyone who comes watching me, the top class of the sport, so appreciate that a lot.
All right, Mark, nice to see you, mate.
Yeah, and you, mate.
Take care.
Yeah, thank you. Cheers.